little show and tell. Let's visit Nerd Twitter, shall we? Nerd Twitter.
Is that your feed?
That's where I live.
That's some your people, community.
Some people think I live in Roseville,
that's
but
your
no,
tribe.
I live in Nerd Twitter. Okay, Star Trek writers tweeted this out, and I was dying laughing. Okay. This is the captain's chair.
Okay.
On the Discovery.
Okay.
Okay, like us. You would think there's adults in the building, but no. They had to put a sign that says no spinning,
no spinning
in the captain's chair.
Whee! I'm actually surprised they don't have those on our chair.
Right? I know.
Yeah, I'm kind of surprised too. I thought that was hilarious that they had to do that for adults. The other thing, Doom Patrol just launched on DC Universe today.
Yeah.
You got Elastawoman. It's played by April Bowery. Mm. You're probably saying, hey, who is April Bowery? Why do I know that?
Thinking that, yeah.
She's from Manteca.
Come on.
Get out.
She's from Manteca, California.
That is so cool. Wow. Elastawoman's from Manteca.
She's from Manteca. It. Everybody knew that, right?
That is so cool.
Yeah.
I'm so excited about Doom Patrol. It's so weird. Doom Patrol is one of the weirdest comic books ever. I love it.
Right up your alley.
There's actually a sentient street. Like
the
a street.
The street is sentient?
Yeah. Can talk.
That's creepy.
Manipulate and all sorts of stuff.
Like, can you walk on it? Like, it, I feel like it's actually, offensive to walk on the sentient street.
No, he likes it, but, you know, it can move around and do all sorts of weird stuff.
Weird.
Great. So, Elastawoman, congratulations to you from Manteca, California.
Cool.